My video is about getting rid of the new browser hijacker that is called greentabs.net. So this is the website related to the Green Tabs hijacker, and it is called browser hijacker because it changes a lot of crucial browser settings. It may change the default homepage, default search engine, and even the new tab value of the hijacked browser. For instance, when you start submitting some search queries, you may notice that the results are delivered by Bing. Sometimes they also may be delivered by Yahoo or by some other unfamiliar search engine. All these negative amendments take place because of the Green Tabs hijacker and extension enabled in the Google Chrome browser. So, if you are not happy with all such alterations into the way your browser now operates, we strongly advise that you get rid of it immediately from your system. So, how to get rid of this browser hijacker? You first of all need to access the menu of the browser, go to More Tools, then choose Extensions. Now you need to deactivate and remove any suspicious extensions, and including these Green Tabs extensions if you find it. We also recommend you to consider checking the list of your available applications, because your system may be also infected by some hidden adware or browser hijacker that may be concealed as some fake Adobe Flash player. So if you find anything unfamiliar here, remove it right away. Also, I recommend you to examine the system additionally with the help of Combo Cleaner Antivirus. Get its latest version on the website combocleaner.com, download the application, install the program, and begin the detailed research of your computer with its help. After it updates the antivirus database, click on Start Combo Scan button, and then begin the research of your system to make sure it is free of other hidden infections. This is the end of scanning by Combo Cleaner Antivirus. At the end of scan, the program gives you the detailed summary of all the threats that were found during the scanning. Most importantly, you need to pay careful attention to the antivirus section. So you may click on antivirus tab and then click on review results. This will show you the full summary of all the threats that were found during the scan by Combo Cleaner Antivirus, whether it was the trial or the premium version of the program. The good thing about the trial and the premium version is that you are able to know the location, the exact location of each specific threat on your computer. So the application Combo Cleaner not only gives you the name of the threat, but it also shows you where exactly it is located. For instance, you may choose this specific threat, and then you may click on the special icon that says Show in Finder. So you'll be able to establish the exact presence of a threat on your Mac, and you may right-click on it and move it to the trash manually, or you may consider upgrading to the premium version of the program to remove all these threats automatically.